creation of Allah, why Allah is not fully being recognized by Muslims as by His glory, yet by His shirk? That's your honor. Now, I want to ask you my next question. Is that all right?
You gonna come?
So, look at the Qur'an itself. I read it from the Qur'an.
Let me read it in Arabic. No, I'm okay. I've been sitting down. I don't want to just have the...
Jesus has the attributes of Allah in the Quran. Okay? Let me finish. You didn't even hear what I'm going to say, and you are not even happy what I might be saying. That's
because
all
I've heard Bob saying that to me.
I'm not Bob.
He asked the same question. His name is Noor, and Jesus is the light.
Last time when I checked, I was Bob. Bob is much brighter than me.
By the permission of Allah.
So, Jesus creates the bird I'm going to give you time to respond. So, my question to you, while Jesus has the power to give life to the bird,
with the permission of Allah,
isn't the attributes of creating out of nothing, out of dust, only belong to Allah, yet Jesus takes the attributes of Allah to Himself with having that power? Isn't that shirk?
God gave him the permission to do, which is Jesus Himself admitted in the Bible. Because with the finger of God, the eyes, I raised the dead and healed the blind and healed the lepers. Didn't Jesus admit Himself?
Jesus didn't say,
didn't he
with the finger of God.
He did say with the finger of God. With the spirit of God. I can't remember the verse, but you know
I'm
it.
I'm going to
give you
time.
Hatun, you know it.
Sir, I want to give you time. I don't know the verse in the Bible.
You never heard it?
I don't know the verse in the Bible.
I can't remember the verse.
Jesus says, I am...
I'll bring it to you next time, or I'll ask someone else.
Okay.
Go on.
Sister, you are a Christian?
Yeah.
Do you know the verse in the Bible? Jesus says, with the finger of God, I'm going to do these things.
Yeah.
So, what she's did Jesus Christian. Say? Just a moment, sir. She's Christian. She doesn't know that either.
She doesn't know that either.
So,
that's weird.
I'll give you the Bible.
I can't remember. I'm not going to read it all now.
Go on Google. Go on Google. Put it on Google.
I ran out of flipping.
Should I give you mine?
Yeah, you can.
So, I'll give you 1 minute.
You can Google it for me.
So, I'll give you 1 minute. Yeah. You give me the verse, and then I examine the verse.
Enough. I don't remember the verse.
You know me, I love you, I'm your brother.
Okay. I'm not going to
just enough with the camera.
Why?
Are we violent people doing this?
Can I ask you
one message? No,
they know how to many years.
Excuse me.
What did Jesus say when he went to raise Lazarus? You know?
That's on Google, search on Google.
Okay.
Let me hold your phone.
You got voice commands.
Huh? I don't think so, sorry.
That's so lazy.
I am lazy. I can't see. What should we put down?
What did
Jesus say?
With
the Spirit of God or the finger of God. It's the same thing. It's the same thing? What's a spirit? Who gives a spirit? What? Yeah, but what does that mean?
Sir?
What does that mean?
I'm going to give it to you, even though I am knowledge, finger of God and spirit of God are two different things. Spirit of God is divine, who gives life. Spirit of God is eternal. Spirit of God has will. Finger of God doesn't have will.
What does it mean to you?
Since finger of God doesn't have will, I'm just going to be very generous and I'll say, what is the, I forgot the phrase. Okay, you are correct. It says Spirit of God, I will do that. I want to give that verse. Okay?
You want me to look for it?
Yeah. So you bring your verse and then I'm going to exit.
You already admitted it.
No, I want you to find the verse for me. Where Jesus says, with the Spirit of God, I am going to do this, this, this.
God says it's the Spirit of God. How could we change? How do you interpret this?
Don't forget your phone.
I can't see. No.
You're not going to find it. It doesn't say that.
I'm glad that they won't ask me like that. I'm not
with the finger, the spirit. You want me the spirit?
You need to back up which claim you are making. If you give me the finger one, I'll look at that. If it's about the spirit of God,
I admit it, it says that the spirit of God.
It doesn't say that. It doesn't say that.
It does say
that. I want to see the verse which stated
you admitted that it's
Jesus healed with the spirit of God. Yes. Jesus did things with the spirit of God.
You admitted this.
There's something called listening skills. I think you've got some
courses. I have listening skills.
That's it.
So, what's the point you're making?
So,
the question I am asking, why Jesus in the Quran has the power to create exactly the way Allah creates, come back is, Jesus creates with the permission of Allah, that's not my question though, and then he come back is, Jesus creates, gives life, heals, with the finger of God or the spirit of God. So I am asking them to back it up, which verse is that?
Yes, fog is not filtered. It's not filtered. No, it was right, and I typed on it, and it went very rude.
So you know you're not answering her question. You need to answer the question.
Okay.
Tell him.
Just a moment.
Tell him the verses in the Bible. He knows the Bible.
So where is it in the Bible? Jesus says with his finger, with the finger of God, Jesus creates, Jesus heals.
She should know because
she knows, but she wants evidence. I said I can't remember the verse.
Where is it in the question?
She's asking the question.
Where is it in the Bible? Jesus said, Jesus raised the dead with finger of God or with the spirit of God. So, since you, I'll bring it to you. I gave you 1 minute.
You gave me 2 things now. I think that is enough.
Look, I gave you 1 minute and you weren't able to come up with the answer. Because of that, until you come up with the answer, I'm discrediting what you
said. I haven't said anything. I just told you that he said with the spirit of God, and he said with the finger.
You cannot back it up, so
fine.
Move on from that.
Yeah.
So now,
I should ask you a question now. You've asked me.
I'm going to back up why I said Jesus has the power of God. Okay? Sura 5, verse 110. Okay?
Sura 5, 110. That means you can read in Arabic instead.
Then Allah will say, oh Jesus, son of Mary, remember my favor upon you and upon your mother. Then I supported you with the Holy Spirit.
Ali Imran.
And
this one? Sura one?
Ruh al-Qudus, huh?
And you spoke to people in the cradle, and in maturity, and when I taught you writing and wisdom, and Torah, and the Gospel, it is very interesting that God didn't even teach the Torah and the Gospels to Muhammad, but he teaches to Jesus.
Yeah, because he was sent.
When you design from a clay, like a form of a bird, and with my permission, then you put a foot into it, and it become a bird with my permission.
Yeah.
And you heal the blind and the leper with my permission.
Yeah.
When you brought forth the dead with my permission, and when I restrained the children of Israel from you, when you come to them with a clear Qur'an, and those who disbelieve among them say, this is not the Holy's legend.
Okay.
I'm going to give you time.
Your question.
No, Hatun, he asked his permission.
He did.
My question is, even though it is Allah who gives permission, still Jesus has the power on his breath to give my finger, which he created out of the clay. Allah has power to pray into the man soon after Adam created out of the clay. So, Jesus and Allah has same power. They breath is capable to give life. Okay? So Allah is the creator and there is nothing like Allah. Yet, according to Islam, this resembles Jesus, okay? Whom Allah taught the Torah, whom Allah taught the Gospel. His breath is so powerful, he gives life, and he gives life exactly
to Allah. That's number one. The Quran, it doesn't say Jesus is sinless, it says he's righteous, and then he's not. It's a different, two different things. Sinless and righteous, according to your Bible, Jesus was sinless. They were sinful. So that's what I'm saying.
Do you want me to answer your question?
I asked him two questions. He didn't know those two questions. They are his homework.
I'm sorry.
My third question.
I'm sorry.
That's one. Your sorry face looks very happy. Look at the sorry
face. He's always happy.
Let's see his sorry face.
Because
I know, inshallah, you're going to be Muslim.
Give me your Baba laugh.
Say astaghfirullah.
Let me answer you.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
As you already know, Allah gave and Jesus already in your Bible.
It doesn't say
God
gave
Quran. I'm talking about the Bible.
Abba Sufyan.
No, she doesn't hear me. She won't be
hearing
me.
Abba Sufyan, Hind.
Allah is the creator. Okay? He created heaven and the earth and everything else. Includes everything else, okay? As the Quran said, Allah said, He gave him. Yeah? He created him, obviously, by the Holy Spirit, as we believe. Okay? It's not God that had intercourse, like the Bible said, begotten word. Allah Almighty, He does create. But as Jesus Himself, He said, He created. You're trying to compare Him because He created birds. As Allah created Adam, I don't think it's
unbalanced. unbalanced.
They are not exactly the same.
Why don't you answer her that Jesus teaches the Father is greater than the Son, greater than all?
He says the Father is greater than I.
He teaches as well, I can do nothing of myself.
By myself.
So the authority and permission from Almighty God, which make him perform miracle as a sign for who to the Jews that he is their Messiah. We say reject him and try to kill him many times. And he kept telling them, why are you rejecting me and you call yourself the son of Abraham and you are the son of devil because you don't listen to me. I guess she knows all of that.
But she keeps... I've watched you on YouTube, you've been asking this question over and over again.
If you open chapter 2 of the Qur'an, chapter 2, verse 39 to 112.
That's not helpful, because you already made it and moved into a different conversation. While you made a couple of claims, I'm going to respond to those accusations.
Which accusations?
But before that, first, you need to answer my question. How come Jesus has power, exactly the same power that has
exactly
in his prayer?
By the permission of the authority being given by God. I'm not talking about the permission.
No, you have to talk about the permission.
You have to.
He said, I can do nothing of myself. Jesus answered you. Jesus answered
Sura
you. Jesus said, I can do nothing of myself.
It's in the Quran, it's not in the Bible. I love to respond to objection. He just met. Permission.
Oh, you're telling by myself.
Do you know the difference between permission and ability?
Huh?
The difference between permission and ability.
So without permission,
he says God is greater than I.
My darling,
he goes, I myself I can't do nothing. It's in your Bible.
Darling,
why don't you talk about it?
Look at me. Darling, without permission and authority of Almighty God, the Father,
he couldn't do nothing.
Jesus, he can do nothing. He's a man like me and you.
Jesus was ignorant. He cannot be. Allah is knowledgeable. Isn't Allah all knowledgeable?
I give you permission to fly my plane.
Yeah, but how though?
Can you fly my plane?
Sarah.
If I give you permission to fly my plane,
yeah.
So, I'm going to come back to the conversation. Okay? So, power and permissions are two different things. Okay. So, you are man, I am female.
Yeah.
Okay? So, physically, you are more powerful than me. And you can punch me. It will hurt. If I punch you, it won't hurt as much as it hurts me.
Depends where you hit me.
Okay?
Depends where you hit.
And your voice is more powerful than any other man.
Wait, let her finish, guys.
Your voice,
guys, let her finish.
This quality of
let her finish the point.
When you talk, you know, you just...
Yeah.
It doesn't help Yahya. Still, my question stands. Allah and Jesus has the same power in their prayer that they give life. Okay? You talked about that happens in the permission of Allah. I'm telling you, giving you example for you to able to punch me. Okay? You need them, I don't know what you need. You need like strong muscles. You need strong muscles. You need to have your arms to be approximately 45 degrees. And then you need to hold your hands in a certain shape that punch should be powerful to hurt anyone, okay? Otherwise, that wouldn't be punch, okay? There's like certain things you've got to do for punching. But for you to punch me, okay, you don't have that permission until Yahya tells you, let's say he's your father, and then he tells you, I give you permission to punch Hatun, okay? Until he doesn't give you that permission, you cannot use the power you have. So I'm not questioning the permission, I'm questioning the power Jesus has, okay? So, if you look at it, how Allah creates Adam, how Jesus creates the bird, actions are the same, okay? Allah breathes into Adam, okay? Jesus breathes into bird. Adam becomes living being, bird becomes living being because power Jesus has in his breath. With the power of breath of Allah, Adam becomes living being.
Okay.
So, tell me, where did Jesus get this power?
Jesus himself says in your Bible, it goes, the power has
in,
been
woman,
given
in the Qur'an, in the Qur'an, no, no, she's no, asking about the Qur'an.
You can't tell me how to answer. Yeah. I can answer the way I want, the way I know.
She's asking about the
no,
Qur'an.
No, no, you can't dictate to me. Your own Bible, Jesus himself admitted him personally, says, the power has been given to me. He didn't say, it's mine. Because I myself can't do nothing.
So, yeah?
So why are you why are you ignoring this?
Yeah, I'm gonna respond to that. Can you give me a chance to respond?
May I answer?
No,
because
no,
I have one.
No, yeah, yeah, just wait. Just wait.
No, why? Why?
Why?
I don't speak to
why?
You.
Why?
Okay? He had whole 2 weeks.
Yeah,
whole
whatever.
6 days holiday. Okay, yeah. Let me engage with him. I'm gonna come to you. So you did not answer my question.
I just answered.
Just one.
Yeah.
Why my question is from the Quran, from the Surah 110. Surah 110 is in the Quran. It's not in the Bible. Okay? I just want you to acknowledge that you did not respond to my question.
I have responded, but
why
you don't accept
Allah,
the answer because it's
finish.
Coming from your own book.
Let me finish. Why Allah gives power to Jesus to create with his breath exactly the same way Allah created.
Okay.
So, you made a claim Allah gave power to Jesus. That's not in the Bible. Okay? Here's the Bible again for you. Please give me the verse. I want to look at the verse.
Don't play this kind of tactic. This is semantics you play now. Because you know the verses are in there.
Give me the verse.
Do you admit? Can
give
I ask you a question? Can I ask you a question? Do you admit that Jesus himself admitted that everything that he's done with God's permission?
No.
No? If he says the power has been given to me,
show me what it says.
I don't
power
know the verse,
given
but
to
you
me.
Know it's in the book. You're just playing semantics, you know. You're
okay.
Trying to play for the camera.
Ask Google.
You know.
Ask Google.
Not the internet.
And
stop
then
lying.
Tell me where it says the power. You are getting
so you're telling me Jesus never said it.
You are speaking.
Jesus never said
take it.
It.
Off her. Take it off her. I love it.
Give it to me.
Oh, yeah.
Take it off her.
Here you go. John 5.
Oh, open it. You open it. Take it off her. Then you open it.
Take a £20 away.
You'll be being given it to
no,
him.
No, he's trying to give it to me.
He can't see
yeah.
Read. He can't see the small writing.
Yeah. Open it on John 5. 5:19 and 5:13.
It's 24 minutes.
How much are you?
Can you show me right before 30 minutes? 25 minutes.
Chapter 5, verse 13.
I'll find it for you. Chapter 5. So you are looking for the verse while Jesus says, all the power is given to me. Okay, I'll help you.
No.
I'm gonna help you. We can't find the verse.
Well,
we can find the verse for you.
Okay.
This 19. Is chapter 5.
19.
Okay.
19.
Verse 19.
Verse 19.
It's here. Jesus gave them this answer. I tell you the truth. The Son can do nothing by himself.
Stop.
He can do only what he sees his Father doing. Because whatever Father does, the Son does.
Stop.
I just finished the verse. That's the verse.
Okay, stop.
So, no. Let
read,
me respond.
Read now.
Yahya?
5:30.
Okay, Yahya, just a moment. So, you made a claim,
yeah.
According to the Bible, power was given to Jesus.
That's right.
The verse you brought to me
yeah.
Just proves for me it's from his false religion. Just a moment.
Stop throwing them kind of
because this verse identifies Jesus as the Son.
Why
identifies
every time you
God
talk, you have to insult.
As the Father.
But why do you always
and
insult? Islam is false.
Doesn't say power is given to me.
You see, that's
okay?
Why I don't like.
So
I'm not going to communicate with
that.
You.
Now
I'm not going to have discussion with you.
Verse 30
you
as
always
well.
Insult.
5:30. Let's say.
By myself, I can do nothing. I judge only as I hear, and my judgment is just, for I seek not to please myself, but him who sent me. So, you made
what
a claim.
What does that mean to you?
Yeah, I'm going to respond. You made a claim that Jesus said, power is given to me.
That's right.
You even asked that to your brother.
Yes.
You gave me 2 verses, John chapter 5,
yeah.
And in this John chapter 5, verse 19 and verse 30. Does not state that power is given to Jesus.
No, you're playing semantics now.
No, the verse clearly does not state
may
that.
May I answer?
Let me finish.
You will never finish.
You're doing all the talking, Hatun.
All this
you
verse
want to talk over
just proves for
you
us
are rude
that
and you talk over everybody.
You've been
told
you are fooled yourself.
You're talking for 10 minutes.
You see now,
Quran is
now you're becoming so stupid. I don't want to have a discussion with anybody.
Because you know what? Because
you're insulted. You have nothing
to
do with
God forever.
You've got a dry brain. You've got a
cloud
and a
dust
in your head.
Should we have final word?
You're disgusting. You're a disgrace. And a disgusting woman. You're always insulting. I try and have a communication in a discussion
okay,
with you.
Do you want to have
but
the
you
last
ended
word?
Up insulting.
Have the last
you're a disgusting
word.
Woman.
I have the
let's
last
go.
Word.
Let's go.
Listen. It's a power. It's a power.
I'm very disappointed
Jesus
on you. It's I was gonna have I really had a very honest discussion. But you started insulting, and you got that yellow smile, a crocodile smile you have.
So
you're disgusting.
I simply asked the question.
Disgusting.
But ask me.
You've been wasting my
power.
Half an hour.
The power.
I was very respectful.
I'm going to ask you.
Wasn't I respectful to you?
So let me just
tell you. Then you sit here and insult
me. Let me just tell you.
Disgrace.
I asked the simple question. Sorry, Muslim made a claim. Thank you. Thank you for cursing me. May Lord Jesus bless you and shine his face upon you. Muslim made a claim. Muslim made a claim that power is given to Jesus. I simply ask.
Because she's insulting everybody. And she never listened.
They bring the John chapter 5. John chapter 5, verse 19 and verse 30 was the verses were given to me by Muslim. And those verses do not state that power is given to Jesus. All those verses state that Jesus calling God as the Father, which goes against Islam because Allah is Father to no one. According to Islam, Jesus is not the Son of God.
Therefore, those verses prove
Islam is false religion, Muhammad is false prophet, and Quran is false book. That's all it is.